And iske baad how India is standing united. And I love the way how people are coming together. Too many people are coming forward to help our martyrs' families. Right here in Hyderabad, DPS Nacharam declared free education for all the martyrs' children. And iske baare mein baat karne ke liye, I have the vice principal of DPS Nacharam, Miss Nandita Sunkra. Chaliye inse baat karte hain. Good morning, Nandita ma'am.
Good morning, Manasa.
Ma'am, the country has been in a grim mood for the last few days, couple of days, and there is so much happening about Pulwama attack, and we saw the martyrs come back home wrapped in a flag. But there is also some light that we see that India is standing united thanks to people like you. DPS Nacharam has also come forward to provide education to all the martyrs' kids, is what I heard. Ma'am?
Yes, definitely. Yeah.
So tell us more about that, ma'am.
Yes, our chairman, Mr. Malka Komaraya, has, come up with this benevolent, concern.
Right.
And also a tribute to the martyrs.
Right.
Pulwama terror, and he has declared that all the children
right.
would be given a free education to all the martyrs' children.
Right.
And apart from that, we've had this, concern being put up, and all the children have been sensitized.
Right.
Parents and children have all been coming forward.
Right.
All of us need to be united at this juncture to pay our tribute to all the martyrs, because of whom we are, I think, safe and sound within the four walls of our homes.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
And being a wife of a defense officer, I know what it means to lose a near and dear one.
Yes, ma'am. But, ma'am, quickly before I let you go, what do you think should our reaction be? India's reaction, India's answer.
Definitely not as soft-pedaling as it used to be earlier.
True.
I think the entire nation needs to get together and fight it out in the right spirit.
Right.
And no looking back and holding back and saying that, but however, if there is a midway,
We
should take it. Definitely take it up.
No, ma'am. We thank you. We thank you for this great, great, act. And thank you so much for talking to me.
Thank you
so much for talking
to
me.
Have a good day, ma'am. All the time.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you.